I know, and I've seen what a difference dogs can make,
particularly to children. So my commitment would be to persuade more schools to allow dogs into school.
Kids really respond to that sense of responsibility. And actually, one would hope that if kids have grown up with dogs around them, that once they come to work as adults, they'd then be running offices and businesses that could be pet friendly as well. Because I just think it would make us all a lot kinder and happier, better human beings.